Our lab studies the biodiversity crisis and the causes of that and how we can repair lost biodiversity.
I started as an undergrad with Dr. Jones on a field trip for one of her classes, and this was my first look at what a restored prairie looked like. Just in this little area, you probably see at least 20 different species, and it never occurred to me that when I'm walking around, I can look down and see all this diversity just in one small area.
Today we're flying our drone and it's taking a bunch of pictures of the plants you see out here.
We are looking at the bison's effect on the vegetation in the different aged prairies.
Those images measure the reflectance of light off the plants and those give us a specific signature.
We have a couple different cameras, one's an RGB and one's an IR. And when you overlay those images, you can quantify the greenness of the plant. So that helps us determine which species are out here and in which abundances and how that has changed with bison reintroduction.
The fact that you can get these measurements from far away and see this landscape scale of what's happening.
It's really hard to quantify which plants are where over this whole landscape.
It's a new method. Remote sensing is really a crucial next step in ecology. There's a lot of opportunities for growth. I think it's really important that we start incorporating it into our research.